Once again, Dennis and Yachting is in Mexico as we continue to show you listings held by broker Matthew Stropes. Today's feature is of a 47-foot Concordia built in 2002. This boat has a 13-foot beam comprised of a fiberglass hull with a three-cabin configuration. Her layout and detailing reflect the owner's desire for a boat that is comfortable but competitive, fully equipped for both inshore and offshore racing and cruising. This 47 was designed, built, and has been maintained with meticulous care to ensure that she's both light and strong. With efficiency in mind, she was given a sail plan that's fast and easy to operate, shorthanded or fully crewed. Seeing as she's set up with competition sailing in mind, the foredeck is laid out in an intentional and safe way. Safety stanchions and cables run all the way forward to the bow pulpit. Another indicator of competitive intentionality are the B&G instruments found on the mast. Turning our attention to the cockpit, we see the twin helm setup with upgraded winches that are also found in the same area. All of the lines run aft from midship and are hidden below the deck to eliminate tripping hazards and to cut down on the confusion of lines and disarray. In between the twin helms is the traveler for the boom. Taking a look below decks, we first see the galley found aft on the port side. Directly across and to starboard is the nav station, fully outfit for the job at hand when you're underway. In the forward half of the salon is the seating area with a dinette to port and settee to starboard. Aft of the salon are two guest cabins that can also double as storage for this boat's extensive sailing equipment. And then, all the way forward in the bow, is the final cabin. On behalf of the Denison Yachting team, thanks for joining us today on a quick look at this 2003 Concordia 47. If you have any further questions about this boat, you can reach out to Matthew Stropes with Denison Yachting anytime. Oh.